Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to Cleveland the next president of the United States, Mr. Donald J. Trump.